Another high fidelity record here, the Kingston Trio.
Okay.
In a spirited performance recorded live at the San Francisco famous Hungry Eye.
Yeah, I remember that one. Let me see the front of that. Yeah, yep. Yeah. That, this is the one I think my brother was at. I think this is what the one my brother played guitar a little bit. He did the folk kind of stuff, but he went to Stetson University, which I think is in Florida, isn't it? I think he's down in Florida. That's where he went to college. And the Kingston Trio came down there and performed for him, and he had the privilege of sitting up on stage and, you know, playing a little guitar with them while they were singing.
Okay.
Little trivia there.
And this one here, look at this, it says official contest. You can win. Got a contest on there, and it says, gives you the official rules on the back.
Okay, good. Shall we enter that and see what happens?
Yeah, right. this is one that he picked up. He must have picked up at a used record store, because it says recycle $4 record. Paid $4
okay,
for this.
$4 for it.
So, anyway, songs on it. Let's see here. Tick, Tick, Tick. Ticky Tacky Ticky, remember that song? Okay.
I remember several songs that had tick or talk or something in it.
Yeah. Let's see, Dory is in here. South Coast, Zombie Jamboree. Some of these things I don't even want to try to pronounce. New York Girls, They Call the Wind Mariah. They Call the Wind Mariah.
Yeah, it's an old one.
Yeah. The Merry Minuet,
mm-hmm.
Lonesome That's, Traveler,
yeah.
Shady Grove, When the Saints Go Marching In.
Well, no, that's of course, everybody did that.
Yeah.
Everybody's done that. Yeah. Louis Armstrong did it. I mean, I thought it was the greatest song in the world when Bill Haley did it, but I knew that other people had done it.
Yep.
But I knew that when certain groups got together, that was the... They always got into the Saints, go marching in.
Yeah. So I'll just pick a few of the Wind Mariah. They Call the Wind Mariah. What movie was that? Was that the name of the movie? Was that
no.
like a John Wayne movie or something?
Call the Wind, no.
No? Anyway.
Now the Hungry Eye is proud to present the Kingston Trio.
Uno, dos, tres, cinco.
Tick, 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 everybody look in. Tick, 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 see them all searching. Tick, 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 that's all they hear them, but they couldn't find out where the watch was hiding.
What a confusion. A fellow lost his watch in a railway station. What a confusion. A fellow lost his watch in a railway station. An attractive girl named Melda was accused of being a burglar. She had no personal pocket in a closet where she hid the watch. Only goodness knows. And you're hearing
tick, tick, tick. Everybody look in. Tick, tick, tick. See them all searching. Tick, tick, tick. That's all they hear. But they couldn't find out where the watch was hiding.
Under suspicion, they took her down to the police station. And they called on the matron, who examined all the clothes that she had on. The matron examined with care. She even made her take down her long hair. She searched till she couldn't search no more, but the watch now ticking louder than before. And you hearing
tick, tick, tick. Everybody look in. Tick, tick, tick. See them all searching. Tick, tick, tick. That's all they hear, but they couldn't find out where the watch was hiding.
Confusion now in the station. Matron searching by inspiration. Watch ticking louder and louder.
Tick, tick.
Matron moving up closer. The matron convinced there's no doubt. She put a hand inside Melda's mouth. Do you know her idea came true? When she found the watch, it was 10 to 2.
Still ticking, tick, tick, tick. Everybody look in, tick, tick, tick. See them all searching, tick, tick, tick. That's all they hear, but they couldn't find out where the watch was hiding. Everybody look in, tick, tick, tick. See them all searching, tick, tick, tick. That's all they hear, but they couldn't find out where the watch was hiding.
Next tune is a little French number. Well, actually, for those of you who speak French, it's Creole French. And for those of you who speak Creole French, it's like Northwestern Creole French. perhaps spoken in Utah. Well, it's a little lullaby type thing entitled Gay Gay Solange.
Gay Gay Solange by Yeshu Manla. Gay Gay Solange by Yeshu Manla. Madili we Madili Kalbas Likonen Pale Kalbas Likonen Pale. Sleep, sleep, don't you weep, dry your tears a while. Dream, dream, then you'll hear the singing crocodile. Oh, dreaming will go dreaming. Hush now, baby, don't you cry. Sail, sail, pretty babe, while the moon is low. Through bright bio night, dream boats drifting slow. Oh, dreaming will go dreaming. Hush now, baby, don't you cry.
Home of country and western music in America is in Greenwich Village. It's true. And all folk forms, as a matter of fact. They sing any folk song that hasn't been recorded, because if it has been recorded, then it's not, you know, as we say, unspoiled. So this is their latest song there, since they're such avid collectors, and it's about 3,000 years old, from the Book of Solomon in the Bible, and we've done sort of a rough rock and roll translation of it, since it's not a part of the Bible which is easily translatable at all, being the Song of Songs, and it's pretty esoteric. However, well, that's for those of you who read. Anyway, we've called it Dory A.
Tonight, the fire grows, rose. Here in California, we're kind of used to the bright lights and the freeway traffic, but I think we probably forget that a good portion of this state is the same as it was when the first settlers arrived many years ago. We think a good example of this is the Big Sur area of the Monterey Peninsula, where in the back hills or barrancas, as the Spanish call them, there are still little signs of civilization and mountain lions are still in evidence. Leads us to believe this next song could just as well have been written yesterday as it really was 150 years ago. It's called South Coast.
South Coast, the wild coast is lonely. You may win at the game at Boulogne, but the lion still rules the barranca, and a man there is always alone. My name is Juan Hano de Castro. My father was a Spanish grandee, but I won my wife in a card game. To hell with the lords or the sea. I picked up the ace, I had won her, my heart which was down at my feet, jumped up to my throat in a hurry. Like a warm summer's day she was sweet. South Coast, the wild coast is lonely. You may win at a game at Boulogne, but the lion still rules the barranca, and a man there is always alone. Her arms had to tighten around me as we rode up the hills from the south. Not a word did I hear from her that day, or a kiss from her pretty red mouth. We came to my cabin at twilight. The stars twinkled out on the coast. She soon loved the valley, the orchard, but I knew that she loved me the most. South Coast, the wild coast is lonely. You may win at a game at Boulogne, but the lion still rules the barranca, and a man there is always alone. Then I got hurt in a landslide, with crushed hip and twice broken bone. She saddled our pony like lightning, rode off in the night all alone. The lion screamed in the barranca, the pony fell back on the slide. My young wife lay dead in the moonlight. My heart died that night with my bride. South Coast, the wild coast is lonely. You may win at a game at Boulogne, but the lion still rules the barranca, and the man there is always alone. And the man there is always alone.
Right now, as a point of information, something we didn't know until recently, Every year in Trinidad, they have what is known as a Calypsonian Carnival, in which the various native groups down there vie with one another, musically, in order to find out who's the best extemporaneous composer of them all. Yes, and in the year 1955, Lord Invader and his 12 penetrators took the title with this next song, based on a theme by Goethe involving the Dance of the Dead. Well, Invader could only draw from experience, so he called it, of course, Zombie Jamboree, the song that killed Calypso.
Of course.
Por qué no? Win now, back to back,
belly to belly, well I don't give a damn, cause I've done that already. Back to back, belly to belly, at the zombie jamboree,
Nahiri caught us.
Back to back, belly to belly, well I don't give a damn, cause I've done that already. Back to back, belly to belly, at the zombie jamboree.
Zombie jamboree took place in the New York cemetery.
Where?
Zombie jamboree took place in Long Island Cemetery. Zombies from all parts of the island.
Where?
Some of them are great Calypsonians.
Zombie.
Hey, since the season was carnival, they got together in Bacchanala. What you doing?
Back to back, belly to belly, well I don't give a damn, cause I've done that already. Back to back, belly to belly, at the zombie jamboree.
You feel that?
Back to back, belly to belly, well I don't give a damn, cause I've done that already. Back to back, belly to belly at the zombie jamboree.
One female zombie wouldn't behave. She say she want me for a slave. In the one hand she's holding a quart of wine.
Oh.
In the other she's pointing that she'll be mine. Well, believe me, folks, yes, I had to run.
Why?
The husband of a zombie ain't no fun.
No, not
I
it.
Says, oh no, my turtle dove, an old bag of bones I cannot love. But what you doing?
Back to back, belly to belly. Well, I don't give a damn, cause I've done that already. Back to back, belly to belly at the zombie jamboree.
Oh, what a good game.
Back to back, belly to belly, well I don't give a damn, cause I've done that already. Back to back, belly to belly at the zombie jamboree.
Right then and there she raised her feet. I'm a-going to catch you now, my sweet. I'm gonna make you call me Sweetie Pie. I says, oh no, get back, you lie. I mean, a lion, but you will see.
What?
After you kiss this dead zombie.
Yeah!
Well, I never seen such a horror in me life. Can you imagine me with a zombie wife?
Yes!
Back to back, belly to belly, well, I don't give a damn, cause I've done that already. Back to back, belly to belly, at the zombie jamboree.
You're all alone, you know.
Back to back, belly to belly, well, I don't give a damn, cause I've done that already. Back to back, belly to belly, at the zombie jamboree.
Once again, we would like to slip into the relative security of a foreign language and do an African song now, which we picked up in Los Angeles about a year and a half ago. Well, Los Angeles really is quite an intellectual town, and we were lucky enough to run into him down there. This is a Zulu hunting chant, one which they sing as they go out in search of the lion, armed only with hand weapons such as knives, spears, grenades, what have you. And the text of their song, in English, goes as follows. Hush, hush, the lion is sleeping, the lion is sleeping. Creep up softly on him, for if we are successful, there shall be lion meat tonight.
Oh, no.
Way up.
A wind away, a
A wing my way, 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 a wing my way,